Today we are going to test our butter.